Hello YouTube, this is single player Mushroom Let's Play, and the seed is, I'll tell you once I get in. Okay, the seed is, I don't care, just like that, and yeah, so get started. Means I'll probably have an unlimited source of food, but surviving is going to be tough in the mushroom biome. I don't know what mobs spawn in. Just get some wood. Right, YouTube, well, that was a pause because to go do something, but anyway, here's Ray's mini-map, and it looks like if we head this way, we will get back to the biome, the mushroom biome, and maybe set up a house on this little island over towards that direction. So we're just up here. I think you can zoom in. Okay, so I punched in this. Did you get a mushroom from this? That's weird. First of all, I'm going to show you my skin, actually. I did get the skin off of Skincraft by Scratch. And yeah, it looks pretty cool. Here's the outside. So yeah, that's my skin. Please don't copy. So first, bolts. This is what's gonna give me all my food. So you can basically just keep doing that on a mushroom. Looks like a pretty decent house. If that mushroom, I'm gonna live there. And tons of coal. I need a mushroom near me, so we head into this room. And if I were you, I would look at my mini-map, actually. That could help me. See if I like the map coordinates and all that. Tons of mushrooms. Okay, so crafting table. Looks like a good mushroom. Okay, good. Now armor. Yes, just enough for a tunic. That'll need. Wait for it to be daytime.